Hello, I'm Rick Benfield with GoodRoad CiderWorks. We're excited to be with you today to create a signature cider drink for the Non-Event Gala for the folks over at the Crisis Assistance Ministry. So the first step in the recipe is to prepare a fig jam. And this will entail taking a pound of figs. You want to make sure that they're washed. You'll cut them in half. You're going to add a cup of sugar. Then you're going to add a couple of tablespoons of lemon or lime juice, and then add 1 teaspoon of vanilla. After you get that, you're going to put them into a pot, bring it to a boil, then let that reduce down. Remove that from the heat, and that should result in about 1 to 1.5 cups of jam. Take the fig jam that you have just made. You're going to add 2 peaches that have been pitted and sliced. Then you're going to want to take 2 to 3 slices of watermelon. Make sure your brine is removed. So basically, you're going to take all of that. You're going to add the jam, the watermelon, and the peaches to the food processor. You want to make sure those are pureed. And then add 1 liter of the famous and very tasty GoodRoad CiderWorks Waymaker, which is a ginger cider. Pour that into a pitcher, and then you're going to add the cider to the pitcher. And then I would also suggest that you add just some cut up slices of peaches and watermelon just to make it a nice presentation. Thank you folks for joining us today. We hope that you'll be able to make this summer cider sangria at home instead of having to pay for a babysitter or ride share to the Non-Event Gala. Please have your donations in by August 31st, and we appreciate you watching us today.